Max Woozy is living his best 11-year-old life. No parents telling him lights out and loads of snacks. The wind, rain, and snow, he could do without.
There have been a few nights where I have been crying myself to sleep because it's just been my stuff soaking wet.
He's been the boy in the tent for the past 12 months, an out-of-the-box idea that's raised more than $260,000 Canadian for the North Devon Hospice. A tribute to his neighbor and friend, Rick Abbott. Before he died, Abbott gave Max his tent and made him promise he'd have adventures. Max's mum sleeps indoors, but not soundly.
Do you know the worst one was I was sat up in bed at about 2 o'clock in the morning, Googling, should you sleep outside in a tent in a thunderstorm? Because we had this huge storm going on overhead.
I was terrified that night.
But he kept his cool, stuck with it, and he is almost at his goal of sleeping out for 365 days, leading to kudos from friends, rugby stars, even legendary adventurist Bear Grylls.
You're going to look back for all your life and think, wow, I'm one of the only people in the world to have done that.
I'm proud from doing it, so I kind of want to make everyone else feel proud because this year has, well, this year sucked.
Sucked indeed. But Max has a plan. A big campout where kids from all over can join him on March 27th to mark his one-year milestone.
So it's kind of our time to shine where we can raise money all together.
Shine, inspire, and have a little fun. Crystal Gamansing, Global News, London.